What's happening, YouTube? Cowboy here, and we are back with another Outpost request. This one for no scope only. So definitely a trickier one, in my opinion, considering you're pretty much guaranteed detection as soon as the first shot is fired. And for the fact that I have a very limited kill range. Like, I need to basically get on top of everything to kill it. Thankfully, the AMR does pack one hell of a punch. So I have that going for me, at least. So we're going to go up here. Aim to take on Mr. Sniper first. So I gotta find the ladder to get up to him. Oh, he's going up. That's one down. And they know I'm here. Oh my god, that dude got shot. I actually might need, like the battle syringe. Where is it at? No, run faster. Yes, that's what I need. I need one of these babies. Actually, I think I need to do the arena. The arena would give me,
Keep up the pressure!
We are inbound from the south.
I can't control if I just happen to fall on top of a heavy. Oh my god, they have machine guns! Gotta get this sniper. More than enough bullets to pull this one off, but actually, you know what? I think I need Wait, I just take an overdose syringe? No. I don't need an overdose syringe. I need this one. Holy shit! Get the fuck down. Yeah, speed syringe is definitely what I needed for this.
Keep up the pressure!
No syringe! Okay, we're not down yet. Not down yet. Let me get a full reload here. Scope power is real. God damn it. And they got a grenade launcher now. Fantastic. Alright. We're not out of this, though. We got plenty of ammo. It's just a matter of getting these guys to separate and come at me.
I'm going up. Cover me. Understood.
Inbound from the south.
On the MG.
Get off the MG. God, I love how it's just like chucking the bodies every time I hit someone. The syringe! Oh man, talk about the nick of time. Oh shit! Oh, with the last one. And there we go, Outpost Takeover, AMR no scope only. So obviously there was the one heavy we got a death from above on by accident, but I mean, you saw what the sniper rifle was doing at blank range anyway. It would have one-shot him in the face otherwise, so pretty good, you know, 1,000 points considering we were just running around and shooting people. But it is kind of funny how the one takedown got me 500. That's all the other kills equated out to the same amount of points I would have got from that single takedown, which is pretty entertaining. So either way, up next, still haven't found one that has a vehicle waiting for me to do the repair to, unfortunately. So more than likely, you guys can expect harpoon gun only, which should be a pretty good one because it basically pins people up against walls, which is quite entertaining. So either way, make sure to stay tuned, and we'll catch you guys with the next outpost takeover request.